Hi everyone, welcome back to the Healy's Kitchen, back to season two. We've got a request today. This is going out to Geraldine Keogh, our good friend back in Ireland. Hopefully we might see you back there soon enough. Stay tuned for that one. Geraldine wants the Irish Rover. We can do that.
Why not?
Let's go. Irish Rover in sea. In the year of our Lord 1806, set sail from the cold Cork. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks from the Grand City Hall in New York. We'd an elegant craft, it was rigged for an hour. How would a trade think over? She had 23 masts, she stood several blasts. Geraldine, thanks very much. We'll see you next time.